Hi, everybody. Welcome to Chapel Hill Church. We are so glad that you chose to worship with us today. My name's Elise Gebhard, and I'm a part of the Global Outreach Team. My team is all about impacting the world for Christ, and we have some exciting new things coming up that I can't wait to tell you about. First of all, next week, April 19th, we're going to have that crazy, rockin' David Pierce from Steiger here. He's going to be preaching in our service, and if you haven't heard him yet, you are in for a treat. And afterwards, I want you to cancel all your lunch plans, and I want you to join us because we're having taco salad. We are going to provide the meat, and we'd like you guys to provide all the toppings for that. Pull out that connection card and let us know what you'd like to bring. If you want to bring cheese, go ahead and write that on there. If you want to bring salsa, that works too. So next week, we have David Pierce and taco salad. Second, take a look at our global outreach brochure that you were handed when you walked in. In it, you can find out all about the missionaries that we support. There are three different ways that you can help our missionaries. You can pray. Find out where our missionaries are, what country they're in, and pray for them in their mission as they reach people for Christ. Number two, you can consider participating. Think about how you can write them a letter, send them an email, or even consider going to visit them. And lastly, you can pledge. You have the opportunity to support our missionaries through our annual Faith Promise Card. Our missionaries do not receive any money from our general fund offering. So instead, we rely on these Faith Promise Cards being filled out to support our missionaries. So take a look at the brochure, decide if you'd like to make a pledge, and then write that down and send us back to us this month. If you plan on giving the same amount that you have given previously, please go ahead and write that down anyway so we can have record of that. All you need to do is fill out the Faith Promise Card or email your pledge to outreach@chapelhillchurch.com. Let's be generous, Chapel Hill. That's all for now. Thanks for listening. And now here's Ryan Beach. Ryan?